Hello, my sweetheart. Sweetheart Rock here. Welcome back to another episode of Twin Saga. Honestly, there's a lot going on in my mind lately, and so mostly doing my project and stuff lately. And I have to say, I've been mostly disappointed in that. And sorry about that. Since I'm trying to fix my camera and stuff. Lately, my computer is having some bug issues, and that's why I'm not been recording either. Plus, I almost forgot I made a promise to myself last New Year's Eve to spend less time on computer and more time with my family, and I'm trying to keep up with that promise. Yeah, it's going good so far. More or less. Don't worry, I'll still record now and then. I'm still trying to keep up with some of my resolutions I made over the years. You know what I mean? That line thing, something I can do resolutions and stuff? I'm just wondering. I know some people do, some people don't. But it's up to you guys, I guess. Anyway. Maybe right now those requests is a level up a new character that I chose, a healer. This is a healer I chose for one of my new characters. I feel you never know if you might be a healer or something. You never know. So I chose this one for now. I know I have a lot of characters I can switch to, a lot of fighters, defenders, but I never had a healer. That got me thinking. Like I said in this game, I can switch to any class later on in the game. So that got me thinking, I never chose a healer before, so why not? Plus, I mean, I could defend itself no matter what, but anyway. I just hope my project will be up soon. I'm tired of people not helping me that much. And that reminds me. If you guys still wanna still audition for Yaya drama, it's up to you. Cause I'm hoping to get substitutes, like, you know, not really like understudies, you guess to say, for individual characters. Project, I should say, and so they can not worry about it that much, so they can like relax a little bit if they can make it fine. Let me know when I'm talking too fast for you, or something, in the chat below or something. But anyway, yeah, I'm thinking of hiring some understudies. And don't worry, you'll get paid too. If you want to get paid, it's up to you. Cause now I got a job and I also got Patreon, so to pay you guys. But it's not just to pay you guys, it's also for other reasons too. It's kinda like, let's just say it's for personal reasons also. But it's up to you. We'll arrange that for Raider, if you know what I mean. But, or, like I said, I just really want to upload this soon, and I'm really hoping to. I'm hoping to upload it soon. I need 15 gold. I don't have that much gold. Wonder how long it takes to give me a lot of gold there. Tell me a while. Yeah, probably taking you out to get that much gold again. Where are these new stats even coming from? Where about them there? This one again. Switch stairs. I don't know why they called it that. Maybe because it has a church thing on it. Don't get me wrong. I respect people and their beliefs, but I never believe in God. I still respect people's beliefs. What is world coming to on people and their beliefs anymore? It's so messed up lately. I think that enough video here, guys. Thank you guys, that's all the time we have. See you next time. Bye bye.